the trucks. Logan, get back here. Where are you going, Logan?
Logan Tiger. Convoy incoming.
Pick
your shots carefully. You have to trigger and detonate. Here they come. Tag the trucks. Tag the trucks.
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher. Pick your shots carefully. You'll have to trigger him to detonate. Here they come. Attack the trucks. That's a hit.
Oh, no, you'll get it.
Convoy clear. Let's move.
Looks like they're moving out. Something's up. All right, let's load up.
Convoy clear. Let's move.
I'm a woman, you know.
Looks like they're moving out. Something's up.
Convoy clear. Let's move.
Looks like they're moving out. Something's up. All right, let's load up.
So our window's closing fast. We'll hit him at home plate and work our way up from there. Hold your gate.
Pull the charge
from here. Oh, he's going
now! What's the matter?
Ajax, so our window's closing fast. We'll hit him at home plate and work our way up from there.
Approach your gate.
Well, Jävla noob, han är... Jag tänkte hur man kör detta spel, han... Din... Okej, jag filmar.
Ajax should be up here. Fingers on triggers. This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with the remote sniper.
Reinforcements will be here any second! Get down here! Logan, catch up!
Los están atacando. Te repito, los están atacando.
Kate and Logan, see if there's another entrance. I'll wait here for you.
Targeting ghosts.
Who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid. We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan! You boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. Now. Logan, fit him out with the remote sniper! Use the remote sniper! Okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now. Logan, get him out with the remote sniper! Those choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field.
Take out those LMGs! It's clear! Go, go, go!
Cover us!
Vikings, how can we help? Command needs more men on the front line.
OK.
Okay, meet us by the command center. I'm gonna leave our dog with you. The rest of you are with me. Let's move out! You Vikings? How can we help? Okay, meet us by the command center. I'm gonna leave our dog with you. The rest of you are with me. Let's move out! Command, this is Viking. Are you still there?
Affirmative, Viking, but we're losing ground. We need you to help reinforce the beachfront.
On our way. Any word from Captain Walker's command post?
Negative. Defensive teams are holding that position. I'm sure he made it out, son. Copy that. They've been informed.
There's Riley! Riley, come on, boy! Enemies! End of the street! We got enemies fast running from that helicopter!
Take these guys down fast!
Choice. There's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We will lay you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good, but what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy on the ghost train.
He's good. Very good.
He knows how we operate, but how's that possible?
He was one of us.
And two of me.
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the Ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not.